Hey guys, this is Andreas and welcome back to the course. In this lecture, we are going to learn how to create a dynamic chart using tables. Let's click on this worksheet. We see a table with the first 10 days of January and the sales on your right. We want to create a chart, so we highlight the cells from A1 to B11. Go to Insert tab and select a cluster column chart. I want to make it bigger and move it to the right of our data. Sometimes it's necessary to add data. For example, we must add the sales every day from January. But we have a problem here. If I add January 11th and the sales from that day, the chart didn't change. So we must find an automatic way to update our chart also. The solution is called table. First, we highlight the data. You can create a table in many ways. You can press Ctrl plus L for list, Ctrl plus T for table, go to Home tab and click on Format as Table button, or go to Insert tab and click Table. Let's do the fourth method. A new window appears. We check that the range is correct and we click OK. Let's delete this chart and create a new one that will be based on the table. Again, we highlight the cells from A1 to B11. Go to Insert tab and select the cluster column chart. Now every time we add a date and a sale, they automatically become part of the chart. Let's make an example, adding a date and a sale. Thank you.